healthy carbs to include in your diet. Many diets these days promote lowering or even completely cutting out carbohydrates in order to lose weight. But is it really necessary to cut out carbs completely to lose weight? Well, the answer is yes and no. Think about this for a second. Imagine yourself at a social event, say a wedding reception, and it's time to approach the buffet to serve your dinner. There's an array of mouth-watering food choices out in front of you. Rice, potatoes, naan breads, name it. But because you're on a diet, that cuts out carbs completely. You select only the protein foods and sit down to eat. Would you truthfully be happy with your dinner? My guess is no. And guess what? You don't have to restrict yourself this much to lose weight. We'll continue in just a second, but first, I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, so you don't miss out on any new videos on health and wellness. I invite you to watch until the very end because I'll be discussing some healthy carb food options that hardly get enough mention. Introducing them into your diet might really help you with your healthy journey. Now let's jump right into the video. Carbohydrates are not created equal. We basically have two main categories of carbs. Simple carbohydrates like breads, pasta, chips, donuts, chapatis, refined grains like white rice, cereals, and instant oats, and sugary drinks like sodas and packaged juices. These carbs will quickly be absorbed into your body and increase your blood sugar very fast. The worst part is, within a short period, you will crave them again. If weight loss is your goal, it's advisable to avoid simple carbs or cut them out completely. The second category is complex carbs, like sweet potatoes, legumes, lentils, green leafy vegetables, and other unrefined carbs. These are slowly digested by the body and contain a lot of vitamins, minerals, and fiber. The fiber helps to slow down the process of digestion, keeps you full for longer, and keeps cravings under control. It's okay to include these carbs into our diets, even if weight loss is our goal. We just need to consume them in moderation. This is a welcome relief because it's really unrealistic to completely cut out a whole food group such as carbs. You might even find it difficult to attend social events due to the food choice limitations. The good news is there are so many healthy, complex carbohydrate foods that we can eat and still lose or maintain a healthy weight. The following carbs are healthy, delicious, unrefined, full of fiber, minerals, and vitamins, and a good addition to any healthy diet. Number 1. Quinoa. Quinoa is of the healthiest foods that's gaining a bit of popularity worldwide. It's plant-based, high in protein, gluten-free, and it contains good amounts of essential amino acids. It's suitable for those following a plant-based or vegetarian diet. It's high in iron, magnesium, B vitamins, phosphorus, calcium, and vitamin E. It's gluten-free, so it's safe for those who suffer from gluten intolerance. Quinoa is very nutritious. It includes antioxidants from plant-based flavonoids and lots of fiber, which help ease digestion, regulate blood sugar, and even help with weight loss. This is one super carb ingredient that you need to include in your diet regularly if you haven't yet done so. Number 2. Millet. Millet is a cereal or grain that is processed into a flour and consumed as a staple food in Africa and many parts of Asia. Until recently, it's been largely unknown in the Western world. It's gaining popularity because it's gluten-free and nutrient-rich. It's suitable for those following a vegan or vegetarian diet as well. Millet is quite nutritious. It's high in fiber, therefore, helps ease digestion. It also has antioxidant properties. It's high in phosphorus, folate, iron, and magnesium. Due to the fact that it's a gluten-free carb food, It's safe to eat for those who suffer from celiac disease or other gluten intolerances. Number 3. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes are starchy root vegetables that's grown all over the world. This tasty root veg is nutritious, high in fiber, and best of all, high in antioxidants. The high fiber content is helpful for promoting gut health and aid digestion. Are high in beta-carotene, which is beneficial for eye health. Most people eat the sweet potato tuber, but did you know that the leaves of the sweet potato plant are edible as well? Yes, they are, and they're very nutritious and tasty too. Give it a try if you haven't. Number 4. Cassava. Cassava is a root vegetable that's similar in shape to a sweet potato. It's a healthy, high-carb food ingredient, and it's a staple food for people in the tropical regions of the world. It's eaten boiled or mashed, and it's delicious with soups and gravies. Cassava is high in calories and contains carbohydrates, minerals, and key vitamins like vitamin C and thiamine. Like sweet potato, cassava leaves are edible as well and are high in protein. Cassava flour and tapioca starch, which is derived from cassava, are gaining popularity because they're gluten-free and suitable for those who suffer from irritable bowel disease, celiac, and other gut issues. Number 5. Oats. Oats are very nutritious. They're high in antioxidants and are an excellent source of fiber. Oats contain a special fiber known as beta-glucan, which helps to keep you feeling full for longer. This is why oats is credited with helping people to lose weight. Oats help relieve constipation. The fiber in oats helps to control blood sugar levels. Studies suggest that regular consumption of oats helps maintain healthy cholesterol levels, which prevents heart disease. Number 6. Bananas. Bananas are eaten worldwide and are available all year round. They're a cheap, satisfying, and healthy carb. Bananas are a key ingredient in most smoothies. Bananas are nutritious. They contain potassium, fiber folate, and vitamin C. The potassium content of bananas help to lower blood pressure, and this is good for overall heart health. Bananas contain fiber, and this encourages regularity and eases digestion. Bananas also contain the amino acid tryptophan, which improves memory and enhances mood. The vitamin C is an antioxidant and helps to detoxify the body from free radicals. Number 7. Green leafy vegetables. Like spinach and kale are a healthy source of vitamins, minerals, and carbohydrates. Spinach is a cheap, low-calorie, nutrient powerhouse. It's high in vitamins, iron, protein, and minerals, and combining spinach in the diet helps to improve the blood glucose levels in diabetics, improve bone health, and lowers risk of cancer. Like kale, spinach is a versatile ingredient used in soups, smoothies, and stews. Kale is a very nutrient-rich food, yet low in calories. A cup of raw kale contains vitamin A, C, K, B6, manganese, copper, and magnesium. Kale is a versatile ingredient that can be used to make green smoothies or cooked alone or added in stews as a delicious addition to any healthy keto and diabetic diet. When eaten regularly, kale can help to curb cravings and keep you feeling full for longer. This is important for those who want to lose weight. Number 8. Legumes and lentils. Legumes like beans, peas, and lentils are very nutritious. They contain protein, carbohydrates, fiber, phosphorus, iron, B vitamins, and zinc. That's not all. Legumes contain the highest levels of fiber than most carbohydrate foods, and this makes them have a low glycemic index. This means eating them won't spike your blood sugar levels. Since they're low in calories, they're beneficial for weight loss. Legumes are also known to help with managing and preventing type 2 diabetes and other chronic conditions like hypertension. Number 9. Berries. Strawberries and other berries, like blueberries, raspberries, and cranberries, are healthy fruit options for diabetics and those seeking to lose weight, as they do not spike blood glucose levels. Strawberries have fewer carbohydrates than most fruits. Care must be taken not to exceed eating more than a cup of strawberries in a day if you're a diabetic. They're a good source of antioxidants and fiber. Strawberries are a good dessert ingredient. Strawberries and unsweetened cream are a simple and delicious dessert and can be consumed in small amounts by diabetics and those looking to lose weight. Number 10. Cauliflower. This vegetable is a good source of carbohydrates, vitamins, and fiber. Cauliflower has low cholesterol and saturated fat. Some of the nutrients in cauliflower are protein, niacin, minerals like magnesium and phosphorus, fiber, which aids digestion, vitamin B6 and K, folate, and potassium, among others. It aids in weight loss, and it has high antioxidant properties. It's delicious as a soup, steamed or fried, and has a meaty flavor. It's low in carbs, ideal for vegetarian, diabetic, or ketogenic diets. Number 11. Broccoli. Broccoli is a superfood. It's packed with nutrients, fiber, and protein. It lowers the risk of heart disease. It's high in vitamin K, which strengthens bones. Broccoli contains vitamin A and vitamin C, which have anti-aging properties. Broccoli also has potassium, which is important for heart health. It's a low-carb food that fits well in a diabetic and keto diet. Number 12. Cabbage. Cabbages come in different colors, such as red, white, and purple cabbage. They're a rich source of vitamin C, K, carbohydrates, and fiber. Cabbages aid in digestion and relieve stomach ulcers. Cabbages boost immunity, have anti-inflammatory properties, and aid in weight loss. This ingredient is another tasty and healthy source of carbohydrates and should be a staple in a healthy diet. It has a sweet, crunchy taste. It's a cheap yet healthy food to add to a diabetic, keto, and vegetarian diet. It's a very good substitute for rice, potatoes, and other high carbohydrate foods. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel so that we can continue to create more content for you, and check out my other videos linked here. Thanks for watching and take care.